I've got some stuff. Got some stuff to clean up.
Hello, YouTube. How's everybody doing today? Hope you're all doing well. Back for another video. There's not a lot I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to clean up a little bit. I've got some... I don't even know what it's called. Brush. Got some brush to clean up. I'm going to put the loader on and... also, I'm going to smooth out the driveway a little bit. So, smooth that out a little bit with the loader and the rear blade. And then just kind of clean up. So, I don't know how much I'm going to take you all along, but I'll show you bits and pieces here and there. So, just going to be doing some work with the tractor. Before I get started, I want to say Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever you do you, and enjoy some time with the family and relax a little bit. That's what I'm going to be doing. So this will be the last video I post for at least 4 or 5 days probably. I might even not post another video for, you know, till after the new year. We'll just say, see how things go. I've got some time off and appreciate you. Watch and subscribe. I appreciate you subscribing, liking, commenting, watching the videos. Thank you. can imagine, this driveway being as steep as it is, we get a lot of our delivery drivers spin out, make holes in ruts in the driveway and stuff, so I've got to be pretty active on the old tractor to kind of keep up on it, but doing well so far, so that's really the video for today. Want to wish y'all a Merry Christmas. Probably won't post a video for a few days since today's the day before. Today's Christmas Eve. We'll have family in town for tomorrow for the next few days, so I'm going to stay away from the camera and enjoy time with them. Hope you all have a great day.